If you watched CTV News,
we weren't prepared for the rain and then the cold.
You saw hikers rescued from North Shore Mountains.
They knowingly went past some closed signs.
You learned
the infrastructure and the models already established.
How two popular drugstores
are now making plans to become pot retailers.
And you were there.
Hey, friend, home sweet home.
When a local senior returned home.
No words can express. It's overwhelming.
For local breaking news, count on CTV News Vancouver.